Hi guys, how are you doing today? I hope you are all fine. My name is Mike and I'm going to be taking you through this smooth evening. For some reasons I feel super excited actually. Perhaps the reason could be this is going to be my first time to share my voice on this channel. And I beg your pardon. Keep it in advance for whatever may not sound fine. Yeah, I know. That's just because I'm here to establish a proper recording studio. First, I'd like to thank my 53 subscribers so far. Yes, you're amazing. And those yet to subscribe, I would really appreciate. Let's do this. I know I've not been consistent since I started, but you stuck around. So from this day forward, I'm going to be sharing with you lots of stuff, ranging from what I enjoy online, what I learn, what makes me laugh, from films, real life situations, yeah, and some serious stuff too, from politics and finance. So since it's a Friday, I shall call this a Friday Chills. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Friday Chills. As open as an opener, I'm going to be reading to you something off my mind. Grab your glasses and chill with me. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, today I'm going to read to you, your life is right here. Enjoy it. The moment that leads to death in pursuit of happiness. And it goes. A painter should never be criticized for discrepancies in his sentences, for all a brush and a couple of crayons are the tools that his hands are familiar with. Nor a banker be blamed for collapsing walls on a site, for all he understands is counting pieces of paper with imaginary values attached to them. Nothing is as destructive as sentiments we carry within ourselves. They can weigh 1,500 times as much as their own weight. Sometimes the problem might not be the ability to carry it on, but the courage to contain and live with it for as long as you draw breath. Not everything is black and white, so they say, but even as much as we would find some comfort in that, there are always some element of contrast and perspective. That's what life is, a mystery, as one may think, so clear but yet too clouded to find what we seek. If you take life to be a mystery, so it shall be. A man is what he thinks. Don't be fooled by the economics nor the politics. Rich or poor, life treats us the same, but we create the divides. You could cough and laugh, turn the tables on surprise. I could just drop, eyes roll to the back of my head, my brain shut, muscles, teeth, and cold like a trunk abandoned in the woods for half a century. We all have problems, though at different altitudes and different magnitudes. You look at a man as though he walks on floating on open air, yet he drowns in grief. His heart is a carrier of a load of sadness and doesn't know if it's a life sentence or he could ever get to rest it somewhere. Life can be chaotic. One day you have a plan, the next you don't know if you're coming or going, but you think you're on your way. That should be a white flag waving at you. A window of hope drawing through rays of light, a sign of a brighter day thereafter. Thereafter, you are in a coma. At that moment, your soul decides to leave your body lying lifeless on your back, with your lungs connected onto your ventilation. Perhaps to find a piece of puzzle that fits what you seek, if it does, but in vain. Often it wanders off into the unknown, never to return. Then only the brain can save you, convince your soul to return. The show must go on.